Ahoy, me mates! Barnacle Bob here. My job, how you be doing out there? And the storm be around, but don't let it get to you now. Reminds me of a time we were out in the Caribbean. There we were. But never mind that. Stick to the point here. How you doing? This whole thing that we're going through, don't be moved by it now. Reminds me of a passage, and I'll share with you, my mates. It goes to a passage in the Bible that says like this. For the Lord has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. And that's what we be here. This be the time that we all pull together as a good crew until we're all together again. It's as though Barnacle Bob is out to sea, but he'll be back in port again and seeing your happy smiling faces. What I want to give you is a word of encouragement now. Don't be awed by all of this. It will pass in all of God's good time. Stick to your mummies and your daddies. Do what they tell you, be good mates, and do and follow the Lord. Pray together, sing together. We may not be together now, but there's nothing that says you can't sing and dance at home and praise the Lord and praise and worship. That's what it's all about. The Lord says there will be two or three in my name. There will I be in the midst. And there he'd be in family with mommy and daddy and brothers and sisters and all. And love the Lord and the Lord love you right back. And all this will pass. And it's like, it reminds me a long time ago when I was at sea. I remember 67 straight days it was. And we made the most of it. And right now, you can make the most of it. The Lord loves us all and God be with us all. And we'll all be together again. And faith, don't be faint. This is the time where we're tested, what we're made of. Iron sailors is what we be, all of us. And that's what you all are. And I just want to say, Barnacle Bob misses you all very much and looks forward to the day we're all together again. Hi, take care, and until then, ahoy, mates, until we meet together. Bye-bye, God bless you all.